it is hard and it seems unfair. You're like, why am I sitting over here and my son's over there? Oh man, I'm hurt inside. Man, I feel y'all despair, yeah. But stay strong and keep your game face on. And know that God got my wings over there, so you don't have to cry. Oh, said Jaquari got his wings, said it's not by earthly things. So dry your weeping eyes, said you can see him again. Live your life free from sin.
This video is a tribute in memory of Jaquari McCormick, who was born in Fort Riley, Kansas on November 13, 1997. He was an honor student in both middle and high school and was involved in numerous clubs including Black Student Union. Jaquari was a competitor and played a number of school sports. By graduation, he had acquired over 2,000 hours in community service. Jaquari was also an accomplished musician and played a number of instruments. As a college student at Palm Beach State College, he was known as a photographer, graphic designer, model, and had passion for freehand sketches. Jaquari has also been recognized as a licensed Zumba, water, aerobic, aquafit, cardio kickboxing, and a power circuit instructor. As an entrepreneur, Jaquari co-founded World Tour Apparel with longtime friend Craig Kirkwood. Jaquari accomplished many things in his life, but always stayed true to his Christian values. He will be most remembered for his warm smile, giving spirit, and his charismatic intelligence.
Who is Jaquari's longtime best friend since middle school. This tribute is simply to say, Sean, you are one amazing mother. Your son spent many a day at my house and my son with your son, and I can honestly tell you, the last few years with Jaquari in our life has been absolutely amazing. He co-founded World Tour Apparel with my son, and I watched those two young men grow. And I have to tell you that my son is a better kid because of Jaquari. We love you. We're always going to be here, and he will always be our baby. Because in Jaquari's words, life is priceless. You only get one chance. Love you.
I just want to say that I'm gonna miss my nephew. He was he was my little brother. That was my dude. We did a lot together. He helped me move. He knew how busy I was, because I always worked. So he used to call me, and he'd be like, "Hey, Dean, you need your car washed?" I'd be like, "No, Jaquari, I don't need it washed." He's like, "I know you're busy. You don't have time to do it." I say, "Yeah, you right. You can come over, and I'll give you $40. He was like, "You give me $40? I said, "Yeah, I gave you $40 for washing my car." And ever since then, he's been hustling me out of money. He always used to hustle me out of money. We used to watch when he was little. I think I was 10 and he was 2. We were in Kansas visiting my sister. And he would bring up his little VHS tape, a little Blues Clues tape. And he used to ask if we could put it on. I'm gonna miss my nephew. I love you, dude. Titi loved you. Out of all of my nieces and nephews, he was the only one allowed to call me by my first name. Because he was so close in age to me, it didn't make sense for him to call me TT. So I let him call me T. Anytime he would be around and other adults would be around and he called me by my first name, they all look at me. And I'm like, "It's cool. That's my little brother. We grew up together. It's cool for him to call his TT by her first name." I love you, Jaquari. I'm going to see you again.
This is the grandmother of Jaquari McCormick. He was my oldest grandson. Very sweet. Sweet. We love you. We're going to miss you. You're like the light in the moon at nighttime. The stars in the moon at nighttime. And the sun in the daytime. You brighten up so many souls. You have a sweet and wonderful personality that will forever be in my heart and in so many other people's heart. You have been such a wonderful, wonderful grandson the whole 19 years I've been knowing you. And we're going to miss you so much. And you're going to forever be in my heart and my soul until the day I die. I will see you when Christ returns. I promise you that. I love you, Jaquari.
To try and figure the words that won't come to mind, I won't even try to attempt. But it has been an honor and a blessing to been a part and have had Jaquari be a part of my life and within this family. And I have somebody else that would like to say something. This is Brielle, and she loved her Coco. This was her nickname.
It's Coco, yeah, it's Coco.
Yes.
It's Coco.
We love Coco. We love Jaquari, and he will always be with us. And everybody that you see around, friends and the family will always be able to share the joy that we've had with them in our life. Say bye bye, Coco.
Listen, just want to, you know, I haven't seen Jaquari in, I don't know, since he was 10 or 11, but I know when we did interact, I mean, you know, he was like my own. So I know we're all heartbroken, but also heartened to, you know, be here today and just, you know, see the love and the support, and to just Sean and the whole family, you know, I'm here for you. You know, whatever you need, here to talk. At a loss of words today, but I mean, Sean, I know you know how I feel about Jaquari, and you know, he was a blessing and continue to be a blessing to all of us. So, you know, with much love, much love.
Hi, Sean. So I wanted to share a memory, a good memory that I had with Jaquari. It was a pleasure meeting you and Jaquari when you guys came to Palm Beach Lakes. I remember the day when I saw you guys in the guidance office. And from there, that point on, it was my job to look after Jaquari. And Jaquari became my mini-me. He was like my little brother on campus. And if anything happened, the guidance counselors came to me. And then every now and then, it looked like I had to come to you to keep you informed of what was happening. It was my pleasure having him as a member of my nonprofit. We got to do some fun things. As you can recall, we went camping. It was a very, very fun time. Me and Jaquari got into a push-up competition. I want you to know I beat your boy, but I saw pictures of him. And if we were to compete now, goodness, he'd leave me in the dust. And we had fun. We the boys that came out to go camping, we went swimming. We did like King of the Hill, a variation of it. And Jaquari was the best contender in the group. Everyone loved him. Everyone got along with him. He did everything, and he was super smart. And it was just a pleasure knowing him. I'm glad I had the opportunity. And just stay in touch, love. Just let me know if there's ever anything I can do. Jaquari, we love you, and we miss you.
Okay, I'm Bessie. I am I'm his grandmother's best friend. And I've been knowing Jaquari when he was in the womb. I've been knowing him since he was a baby. I watched him grow up. I watched him grow into a wonderful young man and just a beautiful soul, beautiful spirit. He's always called me up when he just needed anything, needed to talk. He actually wanted to buy my motorcycle from me. It was a big one, but he finally worked and got what he wanted, and he's going to be truly missed. His spirit lives on here. I know it does. And God has just an awesome, amazing angel and spirit up there with him. And we just love them and miss him so much. You know, we'll meet again, and his spirit lives on. So we just love him. Love you, Jaquari.
Jaquari, we're going to miss you. Myself, Max, Randy, Asia, little Randy, we're going to miss you. We know you're in a better place. I know heaven was probably waiting with open arms for you because you're truly an angel. You are an angel down on earth, and I'm truly going to miss you. Your mom loves you. We love you, and just keep showering down your blessings on your family, and take care. We love
you. Got his wings, God. Got one of his little angels. He sent them with the best of the best. With the best. And that's our Lord and Savior, our protector, our everything. We don't understand it all right now, but he's in a better place. And we got to let go and not be selfish. Stay strong, stay prayed up, stay together as a family, love one another, be there for one another. We love you, baby. We're going to miss you with all our hearts. But we know it's going to be all right. Thank you. I love you.
Hey, I guess I want to send my condolences, first of all, to the family. To Sean, to her mom, to Tequila, to Glenice, and all of those. This is tragic. Hurts me deep down to my soul. Also, Jaquari, we're gonna miss you. My kids gonna miss you. You know, everybody, you were so close to us, and we didn't even know we were gonna lose you so soon. So, just wanted to let everybody know that, you know, heart it hurts. You know, for the family, for everybody.
Come on, just say your farewells. Come until we see him in heaven. Come on.
I'm gonna miss you so much. Jaquari, I love you. I'm going to miss you so much. I love you. I'll see you soon.
Jaquari was my nephew, and I helped raise him. And he will be forever missed. It's going to be a really big big space in my heart for a long time. Jaquari, I love you. And Sean.
That. I liked about Jaquari that he did a lot of things for me when I couldn't do it. What I love about Jaquari is he's really good at music and sports, and I want to be a musician too. And he knows how to draw very good, and I want to be him when I get older.
Well, Jaquari and Mom, I've known you guys for years since middle school, and I've grown with Jaquari, so we're both about to be 20, and it's kind of hard, but every day I'm going to think about it. You're still going to be my brother. Mom, you're still going to be my mom. I love you guys both, and no matter what, Jaquari lives on forever.
I'm Sean's friends. Zachary, he was a really good boy, and I bump into him in the store, and he's the one who come to me and say hi. And one of his friends was with him. He say, "Who's that hot chick?" And it's like, "Don't be disrespectful. That's my mom's friends. It was so good, really good kid. And we miss him. And he always gonna be with us. I'm sorry for your loss, Sean. We love you. I'll be here for you. Thank you.
Hey, I'm Gregory Kirkwood. I'm Jaquari's best friend. We've been best friends since middle school. I met him at, my ninth grade year. We were actually playing drums. And ever since then, we just were so tight. That's like my buddy. I still don't believe that he's gone. I'm probably never going to believe that. And, we actually created this brand. It's called WTA, which stands for World Tour Apparel. I'm a DJ, so my DJ name is DJ World Tour. So he actually came up with all these designs and everything. So it's kind of hurting me that he's gone. So, but you know, everything is there. WTA for life, man.
Hey, Sean, Sako. I want to thank you for the opportunity for allowing Jaquari in my life. I'm honored to have been his scoutmaster and mentor. I mean, I enjoy, you know, the climbing trips and the trips. I mean, just seeing how motivated he was. I mean, and not close to doing things like climbing and camping, and that was a rarity. He still owes me that tennis match we didn't have. You know, the world was a better place with him in it. And whenever I'll be around, whenever you need me or something, I'm here. Okay, thank you. Love you.
Hey, Jaquari, you probably don't remember me, but my name's Akko Johnson Jr. I remember I went with you during our little climbing trip, and I climbed up, but I couldn't get down because I was so scared. I remembered you helped me get down from that 50-foot tower. After that, I looked up to you, and I wanted to be the role model of the Boy Scouts. Thank you for being there, Jaquari.
Jaquari was a good cousin. I still remember the time where I used to go over to Auntie Sean's house to play games with him. I love you, Jaquari, and I will miss you.
It's in tribute to my nephew. Rest in peace. Love you much, man. You're a very talented man. You will be greatly missed. Greatly missed, man. I didn't even know you had that many talents. You were the bomb. You still are the bomb. You'll always forever be in my heart. Love you much, man. Sleep well.
I don't even know what to say. Jaquari is my boyfriend. Met him in Palm Beach State, and since I met Jaquari, he changed my life so much. Like, he helped me with school. Like, when I went to drop out, he was always there for me. And it's hard that he's gone, but I know he's waiting for me wherever he's at. And I just love him and I miss him.
To my little brother, my friend, who is an amazing person. I just want to say it was a blessing just to know such a great person. To the family, in times like this, it's like no words to really say. And I just say be strong to the family. Sean, you've done a great job. You live with no regrets, and that's how he did. That's just how Jaquari was, to live with no regrets. I just want to say blessings to you all. That the peace and the love of God cover you all.
Okay, you know you like that. You know my dude was on there, right? You know you gotta eat that, right? Okay. All right. You gotta show out, man. Yeah.